Hey, and welcome back to Retro Bow Plays Spyro. This is episode 5, and I'm actually hoping to complete the game during this episode, which will mean fitting in two worlds into one episode, as opposed to just the one, which means I'm probably gonna go into overtime, but fuck it. Well, don't but fuck it, just fuck it. So without further ado, let me just get all the gems in the overworld and we'll start going into each level one by one collecting all the gems. Okay, so that should just about do it, I think. Yep, that's it. So that's everything in the overworld and I'm at 75%. I think I'm gonna start it off with this level, Icy Flight, so it's gonna be one of them flying ones. Interesting to start it off with that, but hey. Alright, let's do this. Okay, lighthouse. Oh boy. Lighthouse. And I fucked up already. And I'm back! And hopefully I'll have it down in this attempt. I did take about 2 to 3 attempts in between to get a general idea of the level. And hopefully I'll have it down this time around. I've missed the lighthouse. That's... oh, I can see it. Okay. Let's try getting that. There we go. But that did mean missing a chest. Well, we'll see how this plays out. Okay, get that one. Oh boy, I've done this so wrong. I've never taken this route before, so... we'll see how it goes. I seem to have a lot of time though. Okay, here we go. Let's get that. Those innocent train riders, let's just kill them, why not? Okay, then we got some helicopter people. Kill them too, why not? Because Spyro don't give a fuck, is what I have learned. That is my takeaway from this game, all in all. Oh shit. Oh, might be able to do it, let me see. Let's get that guy. Oh, I missed. Get him. Get that guy. Oh, I think I've got this. Yes. Okay, that was bad. That was bad. Oh, fuck. Okay. Can he make it? Oh, I think he can. Well, thank fuck for that. It's not the greatest score, but at least we passed the level. And that's all that counts. Woo! Hey, there's my high score. See if you can beat it. Comment below if you can beat it. Okay, let's go on to the next level. I wonder if there's any gems. Are there gems? Oh, there are gems. Okay. I missed that last time around. Didn't notice. Okay, next level. Okay, so there's a level right underneath that one called Lofty Castle, so let's go in. Again, taking these levels in a totally arbitrary order. That should work out. Awesome. I did actually lose a life in the overworld, which kind of annoyed me. But oh well. Oh yeah, this world is called Dreamweavers, by the way. Isn't that funny? Oh shit. Those are actual enemies. Could have fooled me. Let's go up here. Oh, you enjoying your little balloon ride there? Oh, fuck you! Well, he's dead. Let's fly on over here. Kill these weird... I don't even know what. Ow. Let's go over here. Oh shit, it's Satan! And he's trapped a fairy! How free you? And I killed him. Gah! I think I won that battle. Okay, another one. Another one. Nice. Free this fairy as well. Get this stuff. Not too shabby, huh, boss? Oh shit! I went the wrong way. Hang on, I'm gonna kill him anyway. Not so fast. Okay, let's just fly on over there. Woo! There's the first dragon. Let's get that. Rescued. I'm not even gonna say that.
Always on your side, Spyro.
My dada? I don't even know what he said. I wasn't listening. So you have to play with the gameplay quite low so it doesn't echo through the mic. Let's get this guy. Free her. Oh, shit! Fuck you. Really? Is that happening right now? Cool. Don't think I don't see you, man. Spox is dead? When did that happen? Okay, freed her. Spox is dead again. He's back. Is he back? He's back. Okay, so there's a chest there that I need to unlock. Cool. Get me out of here. Okay, yeah, let's go over there. Nice. Yeah, let's do this. Bam, 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 bam. Flame. Ah, oh, shit. Spogs is dead again. Yeah, let's go up here. Ooh, a light. Okay, back at two digits. What the hell? Okay, nice. Okay, you're free. You're not. Let's try that again. There we go. Nice. There seems to be some stuff down here though, so let's get that. Yep, nice. What the fuck? Awesome. And up we go. Awesome.
Ah, Spyro, thanks. Supercharge will get you to new places here in Lofty Castle 2. See where it takes you.
Fantastic. Like I haven't heard that before. Well, not quite in that context, but I've heard that. Anyway, I've got the key now, that's cool. Okay, supercharge. Let's see where it takes me. Huh! Oh boy. Okay, where do I go, where do I go? Glide! I think I went the right way. If not, then I went somewhere. Sparks, you're back. Good to see you, bud. Why don't you go Super Saiyan Blue? Alright. I'm not sure if this is where I was supposed to go, but this is where I went. Actually, yeah, I think this is where you're supposed to go with that supercharge. Let me unlock that chest that was down here. Beep. Oh. The fuck? Goddamn three dimensions. I'm actually a little bit lost, though. I'm not sure where I haven't been. Let me figure that out. Okay, so there's like some little area over here. Let's check that out. But first, let's go over to here. Baruti? These names are getting harder. Yeah, whatever. Can we even... yeah. Okay, you're free. I'm just gonna kill you for no reason because you're having too much fun. Bam! Let's go over here for you. Cool. Up, up, and away, web. I feel like I missed something there. But maybe not. No! No fun for you. Okay, let's see where they take me. Take me away, hookers! Ah, nice. This is probably where the remaining gems are. If not, then there's a whole other area to explore. These arrows are so slow. Aww. I see as I get here. God. Okay, there is a little area over there. Which I will get to in a mo. Pop! Oh, fuck! And again, I will try to ignore them this time. And then kill them. Haha. You're free. And you're dead. Fuck man, it's like a seal with wings combined with a turkey. Let's get all this stuff. Oh, so risky. Okay, let's head up here. Woo! And yep, let's go over there. Over there. Looks like I'm actually going to take the whirlwind out of here for once. Take me away! Nice, dude. Is that it? Got it? We've got it. Look at that shit. Alright, let's go. Beep! 9,000! Soon it will be over. Okay, next level. There seems to be a level over there. Let's go check that out. Whoop! I didn't see the name. Dark Passage, that's it. Swag. God, those are weird. And now they're cute. And now they're dead. Oh shit, yeah, I remember this level. This is actually quite annoying. Because those fire turtles are really good at hitting me. Sorry, cute little puppy, but you attacked me first. Self-defense. Oh my god! So those little guys over there can transform them. I actually misheard the last episode towards the end. I think a dragon said something about a certain enemy being invincible. In this case, it's these enemies. So yeah, now you know. They don't drop any gems, but they're kind of like an obstacle.
The enemies here can be quite frightening, but you should watch the fools.
I'd rather blame the fools.
Now you're thinking.
Mm-hmm. His voice changed like towards that thing there, that's kind of weird. Okay, can get Sparks back to full health before those turtles fuck me up. Goddamn turtles. Did Sparks just go from green to yellow? I'm sure that he ate a fly in between, but it kind of made it look that way. Oh, there you go. Holy shit! Oh, what a dick. You're going down, boy. I feel like those dogs would be something I would be scared of as a kid. It looks like nightmare fuel to me. Oh, it looks like you can just flame them though. Which is nice. God damn it! These fucking turtles! I knew that shit would come back for me. Hang on, we're gonna get sparks back, cause... it's no joke, these fucking turtles are tough. They just got the timing so down with when I approach. Go on, make it small. See, still got me. Embarrassing. And now I'm really vulnerable. There we go. Okay, cool, my first dragon, so even if I do die, I'll have a checkpoint, which is good. What was my second dragon, actually?
Thank you for releasing me.
Yeah, sure thing, bud. Joyce! Well, oh shit. Yeah, he's dead. I'm actually gonna keep that in. God damn it, man! Okay, so it seems to be the dogs causing me more problems this time around. Oh well. Okay, they're dead. There's the turtle. So if I fly over, then hit him, that seems to be a pretty good strat. So I'll probably go with that. Down you go. Oh, make him smaller. There we go. Ah, oh, you fucking bastard. Go fuck off out of here. What I remember, this level's quite long. Let's see. Yeah, so you get to the whirlwind here, but there's a lot more to the level. Bakari!
You know, I think you just might be the dragon to defeat Nasty Nork!
That's me, alright.
Yeah, no shit, because none of you lazy fucks are gonna do it. Let's get that. How did I get that chest, actually? I actually don't remember. Oh, there's a rocket over there. Okay, that makes sense. In that case, you want to fly over to this little hidden area here, and I have to slow down. There we go. Cruise control. Is that cruise control? I don't think it's cruise control, but whatever. So. Oh shit. Oh shit, he fucking just arrowed him. That's funny. Let's get those. Ah! Why do I struggle with that so much? Oh shit, my arch enemy. Out of all the enemies, these are the ones that I have the most trouble with. Funny enough. There we go. Oh, we can get sparks back, so that's good. I did miss a gem over there, so I'm gonna have to go back. There we go. And I still haven't got sparks back to full health. What the hell am I doing? There we go. Awesome. Let's fly on over here. Ooh. A little shady. And down you go. Oh, that is so satisfying to do. Okay. You gonna go smaller or what? Looks like I'm gonna have to fly past them. Oh. Guess not. Oh, that counts. Whoop! That's what you get for blocking the exit, motherfuckers. Nice. And we're back in double digits. That's what I like to see. Man, there's a lot of enemies here. What's the dildo? It's not so bad if I get hit here, because I can just restore sparks back to full health. But it looks like I did pretty well. Nice. A parva?
Thanks, Spyro.
I'd love to help you catch Nasty, but I'd really hate being trapped in Crystal again.
Don't worry. The only one who's gonna be trapped is him.
Oh, we're approaching 69. A lot of relevant numbers this episode. Oh wow, you guys couldn't hit me? Now you hit me? Fuck. What the fuck's going on? Okay. That's kind of annoying. Go and shoot it. You failed! Oh god. Okay, not too bad. Ooh! Oh, it looks like we made it. We can die, God. Not die, God, but you guys, butterflies, die. Obasi!
Thank you for releasing me.
69, dude! Alright. Where do I go from here, though? Oh shit, man, how much is there to this level? God damn! What the fuck? This looks like a nightmare. Just gonna take out all the enemies first. Skill. Ah, oh, got hit. There we go. That was quite tricky, actually. And we're out of here! So, there's 500 gems on this level, huh? Let's get those, set off that so we can get the chest. Is he gonna do it? He sure is! Oh my god, that's going crazy! There it goes! I hope I didn't miss anything. That would be a shame. Okay, I'm sure I got everything. Let's just exit level because I died. It's over 9,000! And it's 69. Yeah, next level. And here's another level. Haunted Towers. Haunted Towers, isn't that I swear that's a ride. Anyway, Haunted Towers. Where have I heard that? Is that in Disney World? Okay, so we got this. A knight. Dead here. That's cool. And a door, which I'm just gonna fuck up. Get out of here, bitch. You too. Oh shit! He's possessed! Hang on, let me show you. So ghostly. I can't actually beat them, they're quite invincible. But I'll show you how to do that soon. Let's get that. Oh shit. Okay, he's being protected by those wizard fucks. So I'm gonna make out with that babe over there. And really throw him through a loop, you know? Kyle can. Kyle, what, motherfucker? Okay, I've got to run to the end. Get that guy as well. Also got to get that guy. They're all worth something in this world. So I did actually miss one of them, which is a shame. That one on the right. But hey, I unlocked this. Nice. Yeah, so that's where I need to go, so let's make out again. Flame! Oh, not so tough now. God damn it. Can't even talk. Oh, it's wearing off. Ah, it wore off. Damn it. Oh, that's a real shame. Through here. We're gonna have to come back through anyway with the Kaioken thing up ahead.
Hey Spyro, all dragons know there's magic in a fairy's kiss. See what it can do to your power of flame.
Mm-hmm. Out the way. You too. Okay, let's go over here. Oh, almost fell. That's cool. And again. Okay, now I'm just going to try sprinting through and kill as much as I can. Probably take two attempts though. Yeah, I think it will. And that's fine. Yeah, yep. Just collect what I can for now. Oh, did I miss that guy? God damn it. Okay, so you can't headbutt him, that kind of sucks. But let's see where we can get to. God damn it. I need to be able to run to this last guy as well, which is quite far. Okay, let's go back. Yes! Nice. I thought I wasn't gonna get the last one, but turned out alright, hey. So now, oh shit, almost fell. God damn, my heart dropped. Not that it would have been that big of a deal. Let's go up here, now that it's unlocked. Oh god, another charge thing. Shit, shit, shit. Oh, that was a total waste, let's go again. Be fucking now. Okay, let's just go in here. Okay, cool. So that seems to be the right way to go. Cool. This is amazing. Thinking here. Ooh, a dragon.
Here comes Spyro.
Patience, little one. You'll soon have the opportunity to battle the one who matters most, Nasty Nork.
Well, is that every room? Pretty much, right? What's up here? Is it just one guy, really? Kinda seems that way. But we'll find out. Okay, back up the charge pad I go. Glide! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god! Oh my god, that took so fucking long. Didn't even know. Well, not like ridiculously long, but long enough.
Master of the supercharge. Great work.
Let's go. Okay, so from what I remember, I've got to sprint through this really quickly before they come to life. Though they don't appear to be. Oh shit. Bang! And that's why, because he would have blocked the exit otherwise. But we did it. First try. Yeah. That was a bit too early, but fuck it. Actually, I want to say that when you get kissed by this particular one, I think it lasts the entire level. So that's pretty awesome. Too bad it doesn't last the entire game. And that's one of the things that annoys me. I was hoping that once you complete it, one of these abilities would become permanent, like him being able to fly, or this, but that's not really the case, as you'll find out. Oh boy. Yeah, see how it's not wearing off? So awesome. That red and yellow combination there. Have I been down here? You guys are fucked now. Oh, I'm here. Oh, okay. Well, that's great then, because I need to get some stuff. Like that. Wow, this is great. Still have to use my flame, okay, fair enough. Okay, let's go up there. So, one good thing to do may actually be to just try to get a kiss on that fairy and then just blast through the entire level. Seems like a perfectly valid method, if you ask me. Out the way. This is pretty cool. Shoo! And that should just about do it? No, it doesn't. What have I missed? Let me just find out. Okay, I've remembered what I've missed, and I'm pretty pissed off about that because I'm having to do this shit again. Holy shit, I'm doing it. Oh, glide! Oh my god, fucking every time. Alright, good. So I missed a little couple of things here and there. Nice. Okay, so that's one of them. Oh wait, is that it? Is that all I missed? Oh, fuck. Okay. Well, that's that level. Let's do the boss battle! After this. 10,000, come on. There we go. Yeah, boss battle. Let's go. Jack Hughes? I guess that's how you pronounce it. I'm not sure, to be honest. Alright, let's see what he's got. Oh god, crab people. Crab. People. Let's get that ship. So you hit him and then he'll set this off, which is awesome. There's a lot of that in this level from what I recall. I wanna say that it's better to go this direction and kill these Jabba the Hutt looking motherfuckers. Yeah, it seems alright. That's pretty cool. Whoop! And actually, let me do this before I forget. This one, it looks like he doesn't set anything off, but he does, and I'll show you what that is. So if you go up here, get that. Oh god, I fucked up hard. Well, he sets this off, basically, and that's how you get to a little hidden area of the level. So, I think I will redo that, because I think I want to hit that area first. So set him off, run over here, get that guy, that does that, and then glide on over and slow down. Oh shit, that was weird. Okay, glide there. Great. And there we go. Unika.
Thank you for releasing me.
So there's no girl dragons, huh? Just saying. I thought that was a girl's name, but apparently not. Okay. Okay, he set that off, so let's take advantage of that. Bam! Hope I didn't miss anything back there though. By the looks of things though, I'm probably gonna have to go backwards anyway. Huh. Oh shit! Again, struggling with this. Cool. Alright, let's just slide on over. See if I missed anything. It would appear I did. He can make that, surely. Yeah, he's alright. Get you. Get you. Okay, maybe not. Ooh, a life. Once again, back in the double digits. Let me try that again. Where's the thing? There it is. Ooh, shit, that was close. Okay. Flame. Flame. I missed one. Let me go again. Okay, so I just landed over here. Figured why not. And there we go. Glide on over. And that's everything here. So I just thought it was worth getting that area first. Just because. Okay, glide back. Should be able to. Be kind of fucked up if you couldn't. And it looks like I can only go this way though. So maybe that wasn't the best way to go. But hey, that's what I did. Come here. Where'd you go? No, get away, Jabba the Hutt with the flower. Mm-hmm. Pretty cool. Glide on over here. God damn it. Okay, there's a chest over there, and I'm wondering if the key was in the area that I just came from, because there must have been a reason why in my head I felt the need to do that one first, but we'll find out. I think the boss battle is actually in this direction though, so let's do that. Oh, more stuff over here. Yep, that's it. Oh, there he is. Oh god, he hit me already!
Any advice before this battle?
Advice? A wise dragon once told me, aim high in life, but watch out for flying boxes.
Huh?
You got this. Alright, let's just mess him up. Go away. Shoo. Did I get him? I'm guessing I got him. Why are you running, punk? I think I'm hitting him. Can't quite tell. If I am hitting him, then I suppose that means the next hit should kill him. Let's find out. Oh, he's still running. Okay, that's cool. Running's cool, I guess, if you're a coward. Ow. Little fuck. Hey, stop. Alright, he's dead. Oh shit, he dropped 100 gems altogether. But Sparks is gone! Okay. Let's go up here. Ooh, more gems. Cool. But there is more to the level, so let's just go back. Slow down a bit. Then glide through. Ooh, slow down a little bit more. Gosh, going upstairs in this game. Where's the key for that thing? Oh right, yes. Forgot you can't flame them. And again, I just did that despite realizing. What an idiot. Ah! Oh my god, that was crazy. that's alive over here to make up for the one I lost, I guess. Get on there! Come on! There we go. What we got here? Look at what we got here! Let's get that and that. And actually, let's go over here and slow down, because I think that's pretty much everything. I just need to get these little kiddos. Oh, I got them both! Brilliant! Let's go over here, and there's the key! Nice! Alright, cool. That works, I guess. Slow down. Oh, but I have to go all the way around to get the chest. Alright, let me do that. So I died, but I've still got the key, so I guess that's probably the quickest way of doing it. And the boss was alive again for some reason. Pretty shady. Huh! How did I fuck that up? Okay, it's alright, recovered. Yeah, open it up. And that's everything. Is that everything? Better be everything. Oh, yeah. Okay, that's the entire world done. All right, so that's Dreamweavers, 90% complete. Awesome. Now, I think there is enough time to do the next world, which is the last world, in which we defeat Nasty Nork. So let's do that shit. Let's do it. Let's fuck him up. That way, Spyro. That's where the balloonist is. Farewell, Dreamweavers. I'm moving on to a worse place. Nice job collecting so much stolen treasure, but be aware, Spyro. Nasty's world is not the most friendly place you will find. I almost said Gnasty, but G is silent. And we're here! Awesome. I'm not even gonna look at the world just yet. Just gonna collect all this. The cool thing about this one, there's not really an overworld. But there is a bonus level, which is kind of weird. Actually, this world's quite short from what I remember. So, shouldn't take too long, but it will take a while. Get that. And that's pretty much everything in the overworld. The rest of the stuff kind of unlocks as you go on. So the first level's unlocked over here. And you actually have to get the whirlwind to unlock the other ones. So I have to make sure I exit every level like a normal person. Anyway, rescue this guy.
Didn't I already free you?
You're in Nasty's world now, Spyro. And you are the dragon who must defeat him.
Bring him on! I'm ready!
Reach the exit in each of Nasty's lands, then you can challenge the Nork himself.
Alright, let's do it. Nork Cove. Okay, I'm just gonna blast through this. Bam! Right back at you, punk. Get those. I'm gonna try to get through this as efficiently as possible to try to keep this episode a decent length. I'll try my best. Ah, take that. Okay, up here. Okay. Set that off. Is that the Crash Bandicoot TNT sound? It sounded very similar. Listen to it. Seems that I can't go an episode without mentioning that game, apparently. oh shit, I'm back at the starting area. Already made this time consuming. Okay, so I guess I have to hop across here from there. That works, I guess. Sorry, Ratatouille, he almost killed you. Okay, this is weird. It's just... whatever. Oh! Ah, you're naked! Alright, let's get this stuff. Let's go back up. And no reason why I can't go over there. That. Nailed it. Awesome. Get that shit. Slow down. Free him. Latif.
Keep up the good work, Spyro. I expect Nasty's really starting to worry about you.
I'd be shaking in my Nork boots if I were him.
Cool. Alright, let's just go behind him. What you doing there, bud? Okay, cool. Let's get that and that. Actually, I think it's better to go this way. I'm not sure though. I think either direction I go, I'm gonna miss something, so... Does it matter? Bang, bang, bang. Okay, turn around. Bop. Set your ass on fire. Okay, cool. Oh my god. Butterfly, ghost box. Ow. Cool. That works, I guess. Alright, Ratatouille. You're the sacrifice for Sparks. Go on, Sparks, eat the butterfly. Cool. Ow. I guess I need to, is it okay to headbutt TNT? I'm not sure about this. Ow! Guess not. Oh, I gotta throw that chest at it. I mean, barrel. Okay, that's cool. Whatever. Do that. I'm just gonna flame it. Ow! Dick! God, I'm struggling right now. Ah, boy. Okay, cool, that works. Pick that up. Okay, yeah, let's get that chest before I forget. Whoop! Sometimes just picking up the random gem always messes me up. Anyway, let me get Sparks back and then let me go back to that spot I was at. Ain't nothing like a bit of still commentary! Yep, awesome. Let's go this way. Oop. What the hell's going on in here? Nope. That nice. Oh, collateral. And his clothes came off. Great. Thomas? That normal name?
Wow. I never thought I'd be rescued, especially by such a little dragon. What I mean is, I always believed in you, Spyro.
You gotta believe.
What the fuck? Believe it. Let's see if I can do this right. Seems to be good. Yeah, whatever. Let's glide on over. Let's go here. Oh! Did I get hit? I think I got hit. Lame. I miss anything. Yep, cool. Let's just go down here. Set that off. Why not? Ow! Okay, I'm just gonna get these guys. What the hell is going on? Ah! Am I okay? Sparks is gone, but I'm okay. Guess I should have came here last, because there's a freaking chest there. Again, not taking the most optimal route. Let's go over here then. Guess I'll use this football thing. Oh, nice! Oh, Sparks is back too somehow. Interesting. There's the key. And let's just get that little rat. Let's get that chest also. Oh. Nice, dude. Hopefully I didn't miss anything back there. Let's go through here now. What the fuck? Oh shit. Am I okay? Bam! Okay, I wanna do like a sideways. Oh shit. I was hoping to get them both, but that works, I guess. Okay, nice. Let's see what's up here. Okay, so clearly I've missed a couple of gems, and I think I know where. Oh, there's a chest here, so I guess that's it. Well, that's part of it. Okay, yeah, so there's a couple of guys down here, and as I said before, I feel like I was gonna miss something either direction that I went, and this is what I was talking about. I guess they're in this direction. Yep. Oh god. Okay, that's it, I think. Cool. But I've actually got to take the whirlwind out of here, otherwise I can't unlock the next level. Let me do that. And there we go. Let's get out of here. Aw, yeah. So that wasn't so bad. It's quite a linear level for a change, which is nice. And that should unlock that, and so it did. And yeah, so you get the rest of the gems in the overworld progressively like that, which works. Twilight Harbor, let's go. And here we are. Oh shit. Oh yeah, I remember this. So these guys actually have guns, which are kind of annoying actually. I found it quite difficult to avoid getting hit in some cases. Actually, you'll probably find out. Oh shit, I didn't expect that.
What?
That's what I'm talking about. Oh shit, recovered. That's not even the fucking guy though that I have difficulty with. So that was quite bad. Let's get that. Cool. Oh. Man, Sparks is already dead. What a great start. That's the one I'm talking about. Yep, there we go. And I'm back. So there. He's not too bad. I shouldn't have really got hit by that one in particular, but when there's more of them, that can be a pain in the butt. But all in all, it's still a relatively easy game, despite that.
Ah!
God damn it, no! Ah! Fuck! Alright. As I was saying, totally easy game. Oh man, that sucked. Alright, Sparks is back. Cosmos.
Thank you for releasing me.
You're welcome, bud. Oh shit, Sparks is blue now. Not sure how that happened. Ow, what the hell hit me? Oh, the grenade guy. Cool, cool. Guess that can happen. Fuck. Oh yeah, I can't headbutt him. Shit. Fucked up hard there. Alright. Ah, it's the worst! There we go. Okay, let's go up here. And let's go here. Oh shit. Okay, very slow walk up there. Cool. Oh, Sparks, you're back, buddy. Let's go up here. Ooh! If I missed that, I would have just ran straight off the edge. God damn! Oh, let me finish the job. Oh, nice. Okay, there we go. And I'm pretty sure I have to go back around because there is a chest that I haven't got over there which requires a supercharge. So let's do that. Innocent rats just get murked again. Cool. Yeah. Okay. I need to get control. Oh, nailed it. I randomly jumped towards the end there, which was kind of weird. But hey, I got it. And free this dragon. Cletus.
Be on the lookout for Nort Commandos, Spyro.
They better be on the lookout for me.
Yeah. Okay, this shouldn't be too hard with a gold sparks. And it wasn't. I tell you what is hard though, that. Cool. I may have actually got everything up until this point, so I may just be able to go through the whirlwind without much difficulty. Ouch. Oh god. You two. That thing. Cool. What the hell? God damn it! Alright, let's see how I handle this. This should be interesting. It's kind of like the last hurdle of this level. And Sparks is dead already. Great. Oh man, this is pretty bad actually. I don't know about this. Ooh! Okay, I'm not sure how I dodged those last bullets there, but apparently I did. And that works for me. Let's get that. Yeah, I think I got everything, more or less. Hopefully. Not sure now. Oh, crap. Wait. Okay, what did I miss? So, it turns out you actually have to glide over to here and get the last couple of gems, which I had not seen en route. And is that it? That better be it. That's not it. Okay, I've missed the gem somewhere, just a singular blue gem. I guess this is it. Ouch. Ah, take that. And give me that. That's nice. Alright, back to the whirlwind. And I'm out of here. Yeah, that was a lot of back and forth for that one. Didn't expect that. I really thought I got everything, but turned out I didn't quite do that. Anyway, next level. Actually, this is Nasty Nork. This is the last level, technically. Alright. All right, 97%, let's go. Confronting Nasty Nork. He's so fucked. By the way, Nasty Nork, complete pussy. You're gonna find out in just a moment. I was quite disappointed. Here I am expecting an epic boss battle, but you'll see what it turns out to be. I'll show you in a minute, once I get all this stuff. It's kind of annoying. It's kind of forcing me to look in that direction. Even though I don't wanna. Alright, let me just get all these gems. Because I'm gonna need them. So if you was hoping to see the great game over screen, it looks like you're not gonna get to. Because he really sucks as a boss. Just saying. Alright, so first you gotta get that guy. Because he has a key. And you'll see the importance of that. Oh man, totally missing these gems. Oh boy. Probably gonna have to go back around and get those. Looks like I'm gonna have to go back around anyway. Come back here! Okay, so if you just cut across this direction, you catch up quite substantially. He's still pretty far ahead though. Damn it. I think I got all the gems, so that's good. I can actually focus. So again, go back. And there we go, yeah. So that's the best spot to get him at. And then this key will unlock this door, which is all pixelated looking. And then you want to get this guy. Oh, get all these gems. Oh, I got him. No, I think I missed one or two there. Okay, hopefully I can get him this time. Oh man, yeah, this is pretty much what the whole level's like, it's just running after running. But anyway, got the key now, that's nice. Just get out of here and actually confront Nasty Nork, who is a coward. Where is he at? There he is. So I got the key, that will lower him, and then he just runs off, and that's pretty much it. That is pretty much how it is for the whole level. Actually I'll mess him up later. Let me just get all these gems. Oh shit! Yeah, but the one thing I will say, if you die on this level, you have to do the whole thing again, and it's so tedious. Oh god. So I'm really hoping that I don't die. But it seems to be going fine. Except for that time that I almost died. Is there anything there? Nah. Let's get that. And that. Okay, that's pretty much all the gems, so I can actually concentrate on getting him now. Get back here! You don't think I remember where all the turns are? You'd think I'd be stupid enough to not memorize this shit? Huh? Oh god! Ooh, that was quite a tight turn. God damn, he's quick. I mean, that armor looks pimp. Too bad it ain't gonna do him any good, because I can still flame you! Got you now! Ah! Yeah! Alright, cool. Dropped a gem. I'll be taking that. And let's just fly on over. I think these things slowly start to come inwards as you get through it. That does seem to be the case actually. So I need to be a little bit careful. Not overly cautious, just cautious enough that I don't fuck up and have to do the whole thing again, like that. And that's it, he's dead. So easy, it's actually embarrassing. And that's the game complete, I guess. Oh my god.
Sorry, I took so long.
Yep.
I kind of forgot about you.
What about Ganasty Gnork?
Nasty Nork? Is toast.
So now there's order again in the Dragon Kingdom?
Well, mostly. I've still got some treasure to pick up.
What will you do next?
I'd say the sky's the limit.
So that's pretty much the game, and there's the credits, but there is a bonus level which I unlock for having collected everything, and I'll show you that now. And I'm back after those long-ass credits, and as you can see, there's a random dragon there for some reason. I just killed those sprats for no reason, but that kind of rhymed. Alright, let's just free Magnus.
Nasty's ancient history now. So, what's in there?
I believe this is Nasty's treasure hoard. But the gate will not open until you have found everything in the Dragon Kingdom. Come back when you have reached 100%.
Man, did he say 100%? Oh shit, I actually haven't got 100%. What the fuck? Oh, there's a gem somewhere in here. Where is it? Where have I missed the gem? Oh shit, I missed the gem in this? Oh, let me go back through it then. Okay, here's the gem. It's quite early on in the level, thankfully. Let's just exit then. Good times. Beep! 12,000. So as he said, the last level is Nasty Nox's treasure. God, that was hard to say. Anyway, let's go check that out. And this is pretty much all you get for completing the game, and I guess it's cool, I don't really mind. I just kind of played it because I liked the game. But I was expecting more. But then again, what did Crash Bandicoot give me? I can't even remember. So, what else? But anyway, I'm actually going to just time-lapse this part because it's kind of long. Because you kind of got to collect 2,000 treasure. One thing I will say though is you can kind of fly anywhere around this level and also go back on foot, which I thought was quite cool. And I feel that if they kind of added that as a ability that you get for completing the game, that would have been great. But anyway, let me just time lapse this bitch. Okay, that seems to have just about wrapped it up, and I guess this part is just to give you the satisfaction of so much purple and collecting so many purple gems. It is kind of cool actually. Let's just finish it up. That is it, right? Because I'm pretty sure I didn't miss anything. Yep, that's it. It's just taking a while to get there. Cool, and then there's a poster of Nasty Nork, and that's what you get for completing the game, I guess. Alright, there is like a little different ending when you complete it now. So here it is.
Spyro the Dragon, you've defeated Ganasty Ganork, collected the dragon eggs, saved all the dragons, and recovered every bit of treasure in the Dragon Kingdom. How do you feel?
I feel fired up, Bob. And I'm happy for the Dragon World, of course. I certainly wouldn't want to spend the rest of my dragon days butting heads with Nasty Nork and his weird minions.
What's a minion?
Never mind. You know what they say. For every good battle, you need a good adversary. And I felt that Nasty, in spite of his misguided nature, was a worthy opponent. Uh-oh. Here we go again.
Well, that's pretty much it for this game, and I guess the ending kind of indicates a part 2, I suppose. I don't know, he has sunglasses, he looks kind of cool. Also, in that cutscene, I realized they actually pronounced it Ganasty Ganork. Oh, God, I said that totally fucked up. Ganasty Ganork. God, what the fuck is wrong with me? Anyway, I'm going to sit through these credits once more and then just show you the full completion thing. And so, it for some reason returned me to the first world, which is kind of weird. But anyway, look at that, 120% complete. I'm just going to save my data because that's quite an accomplishment. And there we go. So that's it for this game. And if you watched it the entire way through, I really appreciate it. And I guess see you in Spyro 2, or I may actually do the new Crash Bandicoot remaster. Not too sure yet, but anyway, stay tuned for more.